you count on. NBC2 News at 5.
I believe that when a kid says something, you're supposed to take it seriously no matter what, because you don't want something to happen.
School districts and parents in Southwest Florida are on alert tonight after dozens of videos popped up on TikTok threatening violence on campus tomorrow.
Challenger and Mariner Middle Schools in Cape Coral both confirmed their schools were mentioned in the TikTok videos. NBC2's Michael Raimondi is live outside Mariner Middle talking to parents who are not taking any chances.
School let out here in about the last 45 minutes or so. And if you take a look at the sign there behind me, you'll see early dismissal is scheduled for tomorrow. It's actually the last day before they go on holiday break. But parents tell me they are going to keep their kids home tomorrow because of what they're seeing online.
Not seeing all these school shootings going up, it's like you got to take things seriously.
Within seconds, I found out what all the chatter is about. I searched school threats on TikTok. My feed was full of similar videos from across the country.
I believe that when a kid says something, you're supposed to take it seriously no matter what, because you don't want something to happen.
People were posting about bomb and shooting threats at schools tomorrow. These videos from different states are telling people to stay home and be safe. This parent is listening to them.
He didn't even go today.
So he's not in school today?
No, not today, no.
So why is he not at school?
Because I don't feel safe for him, and that's just the honest truth.
His son goes to Mariner Middle School in the Cape. Alex's kid will learn from home tomorrow as well.
It's really frustrating because I don't even want to send my son to school. I don't feel safe for him going to school.
The Lee County Sheriff is also on TikTok. He posted this message today.
Fake threat, real consequence. If you think you're going to post a threat, fake or real, I can promise you, you're not only going to get out of school, because you will, but you're going to jail.
The Lee County School District says there were no credible threats made against any of their schools, but parents like Alex say they don't want to take a chance.
Us as parents, we want our kids to be safe. I'd rather him do his schoolwork at home.
We know that Fort Myers Police and the Lee County Sheriff's Office is monitoring these threats. We also know that there will be some more deputies on school campuses in Lee County tomorrow. Peter and Kelly.
Michael, is TikTok saying anything about all this?
Well, TikTok released a statement today. They're saying they take these threats seriously and that they're working with law enforcement right now to try and figure out where those threats are originating. So far, they say that there is no evidence to lead them to think that those threats were created on TikTok. They're just being spread through that app. Reporting live in Cape Coral tonight, Michael Raimondi, NBC2.